Good morning, everybody. It is 7:30 right now, but it is time to go and get a nice little morning lift in before classes. So I'm gonna bring you guys to do that with me. So let's go get some work in. I know I can afford to stop for one moment, that it's too soon, too far. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happens to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town now. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns. How they came back around, all the niggas selling crack and pounds. I got a bag now, but it's nothing to brag about. Gun blast in the background, I'm a black man with the bloodhounds. Mac 10 making love sounds to a bad chick, she from uptown. No, from down south, not a loudmouth, we could fuck around. Hit the music, baby, cut it down. Hit a doobie while you do me indubitably. I feel like I'm a bust now, I feel like a bust down. When I shine bright, blind niggas is up now. In the cut, big black tuck pack sacked up, you could pick it up now, nigga, fuck it, okay. Push the fucking pack off of the porch or break a pound down. Get the scrap if it happens to blow, it makes a round sounds. Pussycat on my lap, push it back and go to town down. Putting rap on my back and I'm black and snatching crowns.
Money attached emotionally, I get the clutch, and if you get too close to me, I'm at the top where I'm supposed to be. Jumping in the game, niggas act like they coaching me. 400 rats ain't shit but a show to me. I'm on the road and I bet that you hold with me. When I'm in traffic, it's always a pole with me. Pillsbury, man, I keep door with me. Hit from the back, she giving me slurp, and I ain't even pull my pants down. Jump in the box and slide to the other side, it's always a man down. Draw down, hands in the air, nigga, make one move, get gunned down. Even I smoke so long, they don't even wanna talk no more, they just run down. No locked doors, I serve with a chop. Bitch got spent, she was hanging with a op. We call him Mickey, talk to the cop. I was on Pinedale, glass in the sock. Back in the day, I invest in the block. Fast forward, now I'm investing in stock. I put a drum on the heckling cotch. Don't play, cause I'm very invested in shots.
Yo. Specialty. Alright, W lift. Hit a little legs today. Then I went to get some breakfast. Now we got class. Luckily, it's like right next to my dorm, so I was able to shower before going to breakfast. I still got the socks on though, but it's time for class. And after class, I need to go get some soap and deodorant. So I'm gonna take a trip to Ingles and then figure out what I can find there.
All right, I just got back from classes, and then while I was in classes, I was emailing, I guess my boss, about getting training in for work, so that I can start working. And while I was there, they got me 3 shirts, so I'm about to pull those out real quick. So we got a long sleeve, it says Gardner-Webb Campus Rec on the front, staff on the back, basically means I'm certified. Okay, I got two long sleeves. It's the same thing, so I'm gonna have to go and return one of these long sleeves and get a short sleeve, because I don't think I'm supposed to have. And then lastly, a red Gardner-Webb Campus Rec with the staff on the back. So, I had a couple new free shirts. I'm gonna leave one of these long sleeves out so I can go return it later. A couple of free shirts. Always nice to get free shirts. It's always nice to get free shirts because I pay a ton of money to be here. And, I mean, that's how they repay us, free shirts, I guess. But it is now 11:51, so I think I'm about to go hit some lunch, and then I'm going to come back here, maybe do some editing, do some reading, until I let the food, like, digest. Then I might go around campus or something, go hit maybe. But yeah, today should be a pretty chill day. My afternoon class got canceled, so I don't got to worry about that. Because my teacher still can't get out of her, or still can't get to campus because of the hurricane, so I don't have to worry about that. So I got plenty of time this afternoon to do whatever. So yeah, I'm about to go hit up some lunch.
Yeah, lunch was good. Now I'm heading to Ingles. I'm not really sure what kind of soap or deodorant I'm going to get. I'll probably still get the same deodorant, native deodorant. But soap, native stuff is expensive. So if there's another soap that I can get, I might get it. As long as it smells good. But
yeah, so that's what I'm gonna go do now, and take you guys with me.
Guess I'm not getting anything today because they're not open. So we'll try again. Another time, actually, I'm gonna hop over to this Dollar General and see what they've got over there.
All right, so Dollar General was open. I was able to go in and I got me some Fiji. I've used Fiji before, it was pretty good, so I decided to grab that one. So yeah, they didn't have any native deodorant, and I'm still decent on deodorant, so I'm gonna give that some time, see if Ingles opens. And if Ingles doesn't have it, then on Sunday when I go to church out of town in Shelby, I'll probably have to stop at a Walmart there or something and pick it up from there. That way I can have my deodorant. But other than that, that's all I really needed. So I'm good right now. I have nothing to do because my class got canceled and practice is until 8:15. So right now I'm just gonna chill, edit some, do some homework, study, maybe play some NCAA, but at some point I am gonna be going to the cages. So once I go to the cage, I'll bring you guys with me and we'll get some hitting in, and then it's time for practice, I guess. I mean, there's not much to do today with the class being canceled and practice being super late. So yeah, keep you guys posted.
I edited the footage that I had, and then I studied up on the integumentary system a little bit because I got a test next Monday on it. But now I'm heading to the cages to go hit because I need to figure out my swing. It's been pretty annoying recently how I've kind of not really been able to hit. And a part of the reason, I think, is because over the summer, I said this a couple times, but over the summer, here you go, the camera's fogging up again. Over the summer, I PO'd, and while I was PO'ing, I didn't really work on my hitting. So now that I'm here, hitting off the machine and even sometimes off the tee, I feel like I'm struggling a little bit. So today I'm going to go to the cage, and my main emphasis is going to be hitting the ball backside while staying short and strong to the ball. So kind of not a big load, almost no stride, with just a short swing. I want hands to the ball today. I want backside line drives, backside, I guess not pop-ups, but fly balls. I just want everything to be backside and a nice short swing. So that's gonna be the goal for the cage today. Today's cage session felt much better than the last one. While I was hitting, like, everything felt right. It felt like I was getting short to the ball. It felt like I was putting the ball the other way. Just my swing felt
good today. I'm hoping I can keep this moving through to tomorrow when we have inter squats tomorrow. Today we won't do any BP or anything. Today is just defensive work at practice. But tomorrow we have inter squats. Hopefully I can carry it through inter squats. Have a good day at inter squats on tomorrow and Thursday. But yeah, a very good PP session. It felt like got a whole bucket done, and then now went for my roommate, and then we're gonna go grab some dinner. Here he is right here. He's back from the shower. We're gonna go grab some dinner soon. But yeah, it's a pretty good session.
It is currently 6:56 in the morning. Completely forgot to film like the end of the video last night, so this is just that. We got back from practice at 11:30 last night, so I went straight to sleep after like showering. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys tomorrow.